My name is Michelle from michellefuch.com and I'm the chapter leader for the Extraordinary Women Holistic Network. Today we have Taran Reed from Speaker Astrology talking to us about the secrets to success and sustainability into your business. Taran, welcome and thank you so much for such an enlightening talk.
My pleasure, Michelle.
What would you say are the highlights of the talk today that can help people to sustain success in their business?
I think the main thing message from the talk was that our success is a child of abundance. Mm-hmm. And so understanding the path of our success and what the nature of our abundance looks like and how we connect with that and also grow from that platform, mm-hmm. that was the main message of the talk. And looking at that from an astrological point of view, assessing the solar aspects of ourselves, the masculine aspects of ourselves, setting that intent for ourselves and our business, but also doing the feminine, the moon aspect, and what that means for how we connect with customers and people and how we actually can extend and develop our business model into growth.
I think that was the practical part of it was also so awesome and insightful because it makes it real and practical to how a business starts up and then how it grows and what are the things you can do in your business.
Very practical everyday sort of things, yes. Like writing or walking the park to access, you know, a certain zodiac signs that bring situations and circumstances, as we talked about, that moment of opportunity,
yes.
that turns businesses around,
yes.
you know, that is not always in our hands.
Mm.
So it's how we go to that and how we meet that in the world, and then we find a facility for our manifestation.
That was amazing. So if you wish to connect with Taran on principles of your own business, the contact details are at the end of this video. Thank you so much.
My pleasure, yes.